Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, a tree would cause inconvenience to the Muslims. A man chopped it, so he entered paradise. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 6615.